All right, we're recording.
Hi, my name is Joel Moore. I'm competing in the Rogue Ski Lift Challenge 2023 middleweight division today, RX. We'll go over all the equipment now. We have all of our plates. They are under 18 inch diameter. We'll inspect both sides of the plates now. Look at the end cap on the barbell here. We have a Rogue 20 kilo Ohio bar. We will now calibrate the scale. It is at zero currently. We have a 15 pound dumbbell. Weight is 14.95. Scale is calibrated. We will now put on our weight belt that we have that is now allowed in the competition. As of Friday morning at 9:41 a.m. We have chalk. We are zeroed. .209.4, and then zoom out to show me on the scale. .209.4. So 209.4 rounded up goes to 210 times 2 goes to 420. We have the scale zeroed, and we'll now begin weighing the plates. First plate,
45.
Second plate, scale is zeroed, 45, 46.2. Third plate, scale is zeroed, 45. Fourth plate, scale is zero, 44.4. Fifth plate, .45.1. Sixth plate, 45.7. Seventh plate, scale is zeroed, 45.5. Eighth plate, scale is zeroed, 43.4. Scale zero, 5 pound change plate, 4.95. Scale is zeroed. Next 5 pound plate, 4.95. Scale is zero, 2.5 pounds. Minimum plate size, 2.4 pounds. Last one, scale is zero, 2.5 pounds. Our collars, 0.25 pounds. The barbell, scale is zeroed. 43.75. Okay, we'll now inspect the ski erg. Come up here. Gonna go menu, and then we will go select workout. Then we will go new workout, single distance. 2,000 meters, and we will set the split interval to 500, and that is ready. All right, you can return that to start.
Just enough levers on the leash to pull it out on the leash. Okay.
Thank you.
List by.
You can go by either one. So you can go by date. And there'll be two date right there. Just hit the hourglass.
Hourglass.
Right there. Sorry.
7 minutes, 44.1 seconds. First split, 1 minute, 44.2 seconds.
Cool. Still running?
Yep.
Awesome. First attempt, Rogue Ski Lift Challenge here at XS CrossFit. Thanks, everybody.